Hey guys, this is John with Greenfish Nation. I want to thank you for joining the channel today. Today I'm going to be fishing out at Squaw Creek with a brand new friend of mine that I met on Texas Bass Holes on Facebook yesterday. Guys, I want to introduce you to James Barber.
How are you guys?
So James is new to Texas. He's been living in Colorado most of his life, and he came down here, and he's been a bass fisherman for how long, James?
About 7 years.
He fishes some BASS stuff, and he wanted to learn some of these Texas lakes, so we set out to Squaw Creek, and we are gonna do just that. So you guys stay tuned, Greenfish Nation. How to get her done. That camera right there. tell if that's a tree I'm in or that was a fish. It got heavy for a second and then it just quit.
When'd you go to Chickamauga fishing?
I went for the NBAA National Championship. I caught it during the tournament, which is cool. Biggest fish of the tournament.
Every one of these suckers is built like a damn tank, I mean. They're not heavy. They're just, man, they got some shoulders on them. All right, guys, that's fish number two for the day. For me, James has got one so far, but we're going to get some more. What, baby? Yeah. What are those? They look almost like hooded mergansers, don't they? A bunch of females. That's a male on the outside, ain't it? He's an ugly son gun, though. Just gonna see if we can mark any fish.
Right.
There's a few at 12 foot. Seven unders right there. They were just making a solid straight line. He hit it pretty hard.
That was a nice fish. It was a quality fish, yeah. I knew he was there. Hey, good idea with that drop shot, buddy.
That's line.
I'm gonna see if I can't get the old getter out. See if we can't get her done. Get her. You on one?
Yep.
Look at you. Nice one, huh?
Yep. I don't know what it is.
What?
I just don't know what it is.
Wasn't
fight like a bass.
I
seen the boat.
Sound like a pretty good fish, don't it? Oh yeah, nice little fish. Heck yeah. There you go. Number two, James.
Yes, sir. I finally caught up to you.
Fishing that on bottom, ain't you?
Yep.
Good job, James.
Thank you, sir. That actually should have took good to that one. Nice, brother. Get you some.
Oh, he nailed that dude, boy.
Nice job, my man.
Oh, that's a pretty good little fish, too.
Damn it. It's always fun.
Started slowing it down and reeling it, just kind of ticking it, like a jerk bait kind of.
Right.
And he nailed the fire out of it.
Trust the old point. I just got slammed and I missed it. I'm gonna jerk the pole out of my head.
Look at you go, boy. Get on him. Oh, look at him taking drag. About to spool you out there, James? Tilapia to me. Hang on, I'll get my phone and I'll take a picture and I'll send it to you.
Sweet.
That way you ain't gotta have a selfie mode.
Yeah.
All right, let me take a little old picture over there, fella.
Thank you, brother.
Are you talking to the fish?
It's you.
I'll send those fish as well.
Hey guys, it's John again with Greenfish Nation. I want to thank y'all for joining the channel today. James, I want to thank you for coming out and fishing with me.
I really
enjoyed it. Made a new friend today, guys. Fishing partner. You'll do that in this fishing world. But we had a great time today. We didn't set the woods on fire. We caught five, put five in the boat. James broke one off and we both lost one at the boat. So we should have had eight or nine fish, but everybody else we talked to said that this was a real slow day, but we had a great time. We've started a great friendship and looking forward to fishing together more and bonding. And again, thank you, James. Look forward to going again.
Thank you.
And you guys, I want to wish all of y'all tight lines until next time.
Tight lines.
drown me in the sunlight, Lord, don't it burn my